before we said that we could translate our absolute value inequality to say that the distance between x and 4 was at most 5. Now, however, we have the distance between x and 4 is at least 5. How would you translate this into a mathematical expression? Just as a hint, try to use some absolute value signs and an inequality.